$100,000 or I'd kill your kid? $100,000? How am I gonna come up with all this money? That's it. I won't. I'll find the killer. Adds up. All of it adds up. Yes. I did it. I found a number. Great. Okay, now I need a plan. So I'll call them later today and I'll tell them that I have their money, and then I'll tell them to meet me somewhere. What's close by? P. Sherman 42 Wallaby, Sydney. Yeah. We'll meet there, and I'll tell them I have the money, then I'll just grab my child and run. I'll wing it. I don't know. Okay, whatever. Won't know until we try, so here goes nothing. You have my kid. I found you. You're not getting away with this. Hello? Okay, whatever. Look, I have your money, and I want my kid back. Look, meet me at 42 Wallaby Way, Sydney. I'll give you your money there, and you can give me back my kid, okay? Okay, bye. See you there. Okay, where's my kid?
Give me my money or your kid becomes lunch.
I refuse to give you money unless I see my kid face to face.
Fine.
That's not my kid.
That's not your mom?
That's not my kid.
Just take it and we'll pretend like it didn't happen. Just take it. And we'll just pretend like it didn't happen. And I'll take these and I'll leave.
But
yeah, okay. Good deal.